I'm Mark Lepper, the admissions specialist here at Wartburg Theological Seminary.
Here in admissions, when we talk to people about their call story, there are a lot of similarities. One of those similarities is time spent at camp, whether that's as a camper or more primarily as a summer staff person. Time spent at camp gives people the opportunity to really think about and hear the call of God in their lives. Another similarity, and one that's true for just about everyone, is that someone in their life took the time to have a conversation with them, to lift up their gifts and ask them if they'd ever considered ministry or going to seminary. That's where you come in. Are you going to camp this summer? If you are, let us know and we'll hook you up with one of these I'm a Wartburger t-shirts. Then what you get to do is you get to wear it at camp and show off your Wartburg pride and talk to people about it. Lift up the gifts of ministry that you see in them. Encourage them to think about ways they could serve God's church. Some examples of ways to start that conversation might be, I was really impressed with the way that you led that worship service. Have you thought about ways that you could do that in a congregation? I really enjoyed that Bible study you just led. You seem to have a real gift for explaining scriptures to people. Have you thought about other ways that you can do that? Or you seem to have a real heart for youth ministry. Have you thought about doing that full time in a congregation? Once you get the conversation going, you can share with them some of your own story and how Wartburg played a part in that. About how learning and worshiping and living in this community helped form you into the person and the leader that you are today. So if you are going to camp, email us here at admissions@wartburgseminary.edu. Give us your shirt size and your address, and we will send you your very own I'm a Wartburger t-shirt and some materials to help you in your conversations. If you meet people who are interested, make sure it's okay with them. Then send us their name, email address, and as much information as you can, and we will follow up with them. So go to camp, get a cool t-shirt, meet some awesome people, have some great conversations, and then tell us all about it.